This is so great for Iceland, this refilling hit skating tube. It's deadly. And it's not only that, it gives you a lot of extra pleasure because the fish come right up to the surface, they jump on it. Sometimes you see only the head coming out, sometimes you see the whole fish come up in the air, completely cleans out, and he takes the fly on the way down. And it's amazing that he's not missing it, but they're very accurate actually. And you can fish it in many different ways. You can fish it slow, you can fish it fast, you can lift the rod and let it skate more. Different things you can do with it. But you can also do it with a fly like this, with a Sunray Shadow. We put a hole on the side of the tube, and we put the line there, and then the fly actually skates like this, and it really brings them into the surface, the fish.
Salmon fishing is really exciting when the fish take in the surface, and Icelanders are specialists at this. We have a lot to learn. Few who know Icelandic salmon fishing and technique like Arni. So Kenny has had a good guide and teacher.
She fight it very well. Happy. Very good. Excellent. Now I'm happy. This is the fish I wanted.